more apart defensively and do those types of things. And when you have the captain and the leader of your team set that standard from day one, it's a big reason why LAFC has started this season so well.
Having this walkout, this spectacular venue, and it's going to open up the 50,000 plus. We're going to be ready to light this candle.
Look, here's the thing. You think this is a friendly, you think this is an exhibition, yeah. Now you come out here with 70,000 people jumping. They expect you to play well. They're going to demand something from you. This player's going to be ready.
And they cheered everyone. They cheered Carlson. They cheered their five Atlanta United players. The 11 that came out. This is an MLS audience at this point.
And this is a game in which you expect to be entertained. This isn't a game to go grind out a 0-0 or a 1-0 result. This is a game to score goals, take players on, have some fun while you're doing it, and just showcase MLS.
You know, you mentioned visit Atalanta a lot in Italy. I don't think they're going to forget the first visit to Atlanta here.
Really? You went that way?
I went that way.
You thought he was going to be good, right? You believed in it.
Have not won the All-Star game since 2015 when they beat Tottenham Hotspur. You know the times they won, and they look to add another.
There's my guy!
Venezuela, once a baseball country, now it's all the football.
You want to hear it?
Yes.
I'll give it to you.
Give it to me.
Vamos, Venezuela!
We will talk with him at the half here at the desk, but let's get ready. When we return, we'll get you outside.